Whips one across to the point for Spurgeon. They shot. They score! Tipped in by Kaprizov. And Minnesota has the lead.
Well, absolutely fantastic battle play by Kaprizov there. But again, assist to the shift before this. The Eriksson Ek line doing a lot of work in the offensive zone. And this shift, to me, is all about stick work and effort. You got Freddie Gaudreau wins one long stick, eventually finds Spurgeon off the top side, and watch Kaprizov net front battle. Just enough to get that stick free. Anything you can do to get something on it. Perfect redirection. This shot's going to miss the net. Look at that. Only thing in that lane is Kaprizov's stick battling. Brandstrom, hands full. Look at the net front. Push, push, push. Find ice. No quit. Good stick. Wow, get the lead.